Effingham, here we come! Georgia, did you ever think you would be this good of a fiddler?
Well, I don't know. I really didn't think of how good I was gonna get. But then when I got a little older, I said, you know, I'll probably be like when I heard like Jay Unger play or something like that, or like the first concert I went to was at Eileen Ivers, and I'm like, well, maybe when I'm her age, I'll be that good. When I'm 20. I'll be good. But she sang my fiddle, and that made me, like, every time I would practice, I'd say, I'm gonna be good as Eileen Ivers. But then I went to this Cajun concert, Beau Soleil. And then he signed my fiddle. Because on the back is where Eileen Ivers signed it, and it washed off. And then I went to another one of her concerts, and she signed it again, and she knew who I was. She's like, oh, I signed your fiddle before.
Who else signed that fiddle?
Michael Cleveland, Michael Doucet, or whatever, is the guy from Beau Soleil. And also this one guitar player. He just looked really like he was having fun.
Did you buy your first pair of Converse? High tops.
Oh, when I was in third grade. They were Spider-Man ones.
What was your reaction when you won Woodstock?
I was crying.
I was just like, isn't this a third place? I'm like, oh man, I didn't get it.
Then they said second. It's like, oh, that guy was pretty good. Why didn't he win first? And then they said my name. I'm like,
so cool.
We're at the hotel. This is our first hotel stay.
Mine too.
The pool is over
ever.
There, see it? Take this.
Oh, did it? Oh, yeah, yeah.
You have those.
I just did it. To the pool! Oh, gosh, I could smell the chlorine.
Mom, we need you in the thingy. We need the key thingy.
Oh, that looks so cool.
Yeah!
We're in the pool. Yeah, we're in the pool. We're in the pool. Yeah.
Hey, you having fun yet?
Yes.
So what do you think of Effingham so far?
Awesome. It's awesome.
We love you, Effingham.
Oh, that's what she's saying.
If we did show me.
Oh, and then
we do. I'm
having fun already. You know?
Say goodbye.
Pizza Hut.
Online games.
Four.
No.
It's kind of busy in here.
Under the impression that Effingham was a small town,
you can get two people.
We were wrong.
Can we get a Hawaiian?
This is one of the downsides to missing school when you're in the band. See this? Chemistry homework. And we got math homework. And I've got driver's ed homework. And I've got world studies honors homework. And I've got. I've got English homework.